No, I did hear you had to borrow money from the church to pay your rent. So
wait. Look, can't we just have a decent conversation for once? I didn't come over here for all of this.
Well, at least you came.
Hey, girl, who you think is giving your mother real money, ain't it?
That's not real job. Come on, Dad, a crossing guard.
Get on the front porch or something. You think I'm going to put my bike on anybody's front porch and I just got my tires back?
Yo, what's up, man? I told you I dropped you off. What am I doing with you, all right? Get in the car.
Let me go. You're the only one going through something. Do you think you're the only one who had to fight your way through something?
My kids. Father, just don't let them turn out stuck. Like I'm in this horrible pit that I can't get out of.
I do want to do
then
better.
Why don't you act like
that? Why don't you get off my back, okay? You, mommy, and that stupid program. Everybody looking at me like I'm such a bad.
He don't love you. He does not love you. You understand me? Do not follow in your mother's footsteps, and please don't follow
in
mine.
Be encouraged, and then speak life into your family while you grasp the Lord and you grasp your family, and then you watch God work.